Hey, I'm YouTube. Welcome back to Roulette Platinum Randomizer Nuzlocke. We are going to take on the gym today, but first we need to go back to the cave and find the gym leader. As I said, I would do it off screen, but I decided to do it off screen anyways. Let's go. I'm also thinking about bringing back the question of the day, which is going to be, which is our favorite ice type Pokemon and why today, because we are taking on the ice gym, even though they don't have ice types, but anyways. I mentioned before that my favorite ice type and my favorite fossil is probably Aurorus slash Amora. Though I also like few other ice types, but Aurorus is still my favorite one. I just don't know why. I just like its design, I like everything about it. Oops, I ran out of super repels. Hello young man, I'm Sophia, the Snow City gym leader. I'm only here to meditate and train. I'll head back to my gym now. No you won't. Actually, I learned that the hard way. First time playing through this game, because I went all the way back to the gym just to find out that she didn't actually go back to the gym. Where is she? Where is she? She's here. Haha, sorry, I'll go to my gym in Snow City now. Okay. I really need to restock on my repulse. I wouldn't mind using it arsening though. Why didn't I encounter that instead of... No, actually, I'm thinking Snowboard as well. I mean, Obama Snow is not all that bad, and I like its typing. Okay, go away. Okay, we should be back. Actually, okay, I need to heal. Apparently, I didn't heal last time around. Which, should be done now. Sorry if I yawn a little bit during this video, but I'm really, really tired today. I don't know why. But I haven't slept very well, so I'm just really, really tired today. What's here? Okay, I don't think that anybody gives me anything around here. So I just head back out and I will go to the gym. Hello old friend, it's really good to see you. Meeting you like this reminds me of our first battle outside the first of Zeri's gyms. Now I've got 7 badges and I only need one more. Win before I can challenge this ritual Silent 4. Let's battle like old times. Okay, Rock Slide you. Jinx. Rock Slide you. You always manage to surprise me. You know, Ultra, it's very difficult for me to say that someone I'm competing with is better than me. But you're a bit better than me. Soon though, very soon, I'll become one of the best trainers in the world. Okay. I think that you already are. At least in the original games. I actually always had problems with Red. I did a lot of solo runs. On Gold, Silver and Crystal, I haven't played Heart Gold and Soul Silver all that much because the games have a lot of glitches and I hate those glitches with passion. But I played a lot of Gold, Silver and Crystal, and no matter what challenge I did on those games, even if I normally play through them, I always had problems with Red. Actually, I had problems mainly with his Snorlax because that thing would use curse and then the game would be over, pretty much. Okay. What do I have? Oh, Seeking. Wailord! Go Minty. Devote you. Hopefully I'm not at the level for this, or to over-leveled if I'm over-leveled. Okay, Golox. Dialga, oh my god, I hate Dialga. Because I have literally nothing that can hit this thing. Gee, I would really love to have that camera up on the team right now. Please don't kill me. Not max revive. Okay, I have hyper potions, yes. One more. Okay, we have the gym leader. Hey Ultra, welcome to the snows to the gym. I'm known as the Ice Queen and I defend my gym in battle. Okay, what do you have? You have a Beautifly. I have Rock Slide. So you are pretty much dead. Vaporeon, go Minty. Actually, out of this team, I never ever used Tyranitar against before. I also never used Dusknoir before, right randomizer. I think that I used Luxray before because I think that I had one that I caught at the start of the Platinum Nuzlocke that I did, and he survived all the way to the champion battle. But I've never used Feraligatr before. I used it, but it pretty much always died at the very beginning of the game. Even when I was doing the normal Nuzlocke of this game, I think that I got a Feraligatr. But it died. Electros. Also, I never used Zorark before. I tried to use one, but I never had a chance to use one before, so that's why I'm pretty much keeping Gray on the team, even though I already have another Dark type. Faint Attack. Come on, Thunder Wave, please go away with that. Come on, just break through it, please. Thanks, because if you were paralyzed, you could very well die there. Ninjask, I can go back to you. Oh yeah, I've also never used Bronzong before, at least I don't remember using it in any of my playthroughs. So that's very interesting to use. I'm definitely using Feraligatr more after this playthrough. Oh my god. Pampy. Okay, that does a little bit more than I expected. Okay, maybe I can just stay in and use Crunch. No, don't endure, please. Don't endure. That's one of the dumbest moves, and no. Dead and double team. Or minimize. Come on, can you just let me? Yes, let me kill you. Thanks. A crit for the win! Yay! Ninjask. Okay, Ninjask is your last Pokemon. So I'm just going to use Rock Slide on you. I see you managed to overcome the overwhelming power of ice. Congratulations, you were great. Except that you didn't have a single ice type. I'm pretty sure that we get Ice Beam. Yep, we are not going to use that until the Elite Four. Because I don't want to waste TMs on a Pokemon that might die later on. Okay, let me find a mart down here. I need some repels. I can sell that max revive, and I can buy two more hyper potions. Yay! We should be good to go now. I think that we need to go up here. What do you have to say? Well, Audra, today I made an important decision. I'm going to stop. Okay. I already battled you though. What? Cricketon. That was weird though. Oh, I got that. Nice. I'm going to need a Agent Slave for that because I'm not teaching that to Rox. Outra. The Pokemon Society finally learned the location of Team Steam's base. And a hint about their real plans. We know they are after something in Dark Breath City, and the base is just out of here. Ash Ketchum told me that you have a Team Steam uniform. That's the perfect way to infiltrate their base. We have many hypotheses about the true goals. But one thing we do know is that they initiate the next phase of their plans soon. We've seen a lot of movement from their members in all different cities. Please report back to us with any information you find. We are running out of time. Great ball, yay! Actually, are we catching something water here? Another water type wouldn't be all that bad though. Let me just use the bolt on you. Milotic, let me just use Thunderbolt on you. Please just die. Actually, is this a new route? Yes, it is. And we just use Nightball. Yay, I got Remoraid. I'm naming you Davy. Because of Davy Jones. Davy. Awesome. Super repel, super potion. What do you have? We have a Gyarados. Okay, rock slide. I can use Minty again, I guess. Thunderbolt. Rock slide on you. Go, Minty. Minty, please. Just hit the T-Ball, thanks. Swampert, I can go to Jackie for that, I guess. I can try. Oh, Shadow Ball, that's a lot, yay. One more should kill. I think that this is their base, yep. Waterstone again, yay. I should probably just go ahead and deposit some stuff really fast. Waterstones, Miracle Seed, I don't need that for now. Light Bowl, I don't need that. I think that I get another Pokemon around here. Okay, XU. Yes, I will free up some space. Yay. I like using dragon types, but for now I like my team just the way it is. Okay, oh, another name writer. Nope, I'm not using you. Yay for random Lugia. Okay, I need to go through their base now. I don't think that they need that for that. Okay, go away, Nameraid. I already have you. Today is a great day. Percy and I, your leaders, will finally be enacting our master plan. Team's team. In a few hours, we will have enough power to bring the world under our rule and something something. Let's go, Team's team. Hurry and execute Plan Alpha. Okay, I need that Steam uniform. Okay, what do we have? We have a... Oh, outside. Bolt. Got it, I can use crunch on you. Rocks, oh my god. That's a bad matchup, go Minty. Go Ray, use Faint Attack. Go Minty. Wailord, I can use Minty again. Tibolt on you. Got Rita. Go Jackie, you are getting underleveled. What do we have here? HP up? Nice, I might actually use that. Rock Slide on you. Wailord. I can now switch up in front and let me see. I need a. Do I have any more super potions? Nope. Okay. Hypnosis, okay. What? Okay, then I'm going to. Come on, seriously. Let me just stay in and use psychic, okay. One more should kill. Okay, super potion. Hypnosis, yay. Gem eater. Waylord, Shadow Ball. And got it, I can use Shadow Ball on it. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. I can use HP up on. Who to use it on? I guess that. Oh! On Jackie? I always thought that she has more HP. What do we have? A. Oh, chat out. Okay, I need to switch out. I need to use psychic. I can just use Meteor Mash on you. Come on, one more. Please kill it, thanks. More crow. Well, that was a dumb idea. Hyper potion. And Meteor Mash, please just hit that damn Meteor Mash. Shadow volume. One more. Braviary. Shadow Ball on you. Tentacle, I can use Bronze on you. What do you have? Murkrow, I can Willow Wisp. And now I can go to Bronze. Go Minty. Use the Bolt. My god, please hit it, thanks. Max revive, something that we can sell. Tranquil, I can use Meteor Mash on you. Shadow Ball on you. Okay, well, I'm at it. We are getting close to the end of the game. We are going to take on the last gym in the next episode. And we are going to take on the Elite Foreign Champion then. There is another region after this Elite Foreign Champion, and I'm going to take on that too. That is if I survive until. Oh, cool, Master Ball. That is if I survive through the champion and the lead four. Now, I played this game several times already, and I love it. I love the graphics, I love the sprites. I love most of the stuff about it. I just hate the fact that after the first time you defeat the champion, and when you enter the second region, there is not much storyline, it's just a lot of new teams, a lot of new agents of teams. Agents are introduced, and it's just not as good as the first part of the game is. But I'm still going to play through it because I want to complete the game. If I die in the second, if I black out in the second part of the game, I'm not going to consider this Nuzlocke completed, but I will consider it failed. After it, I can go back today. Okay. I show you that you shouldn't have come here. This time I'll defeat you. I've always hated you for interfering with our plans. I'll use that hatred to beat you, you stupid China. What's up about that? Okay, die. Please, Jackie, break through the confusion, thanks. I'll show you that you shouldn't have come here. This time I'll defeat you, I was okay. You say the same thing. Go minty. I used the bolt. Oh my god. Please go away with the tract. Strength. My cloning equipment is ready. Mine is ready as well. Now it's time to execute the final phase of our plans. We're going to capture and clone Arceus, imagine an Arceus in every town and every city. All under our command. They would ensure that all our orders are obeyed. And instill a regime of fear where peace will finally reign. Everything would be equal. No one would be different from anyone else. No hunger, thirst or violence would ever exist in our world. Go forth, enact the final phase. Capture Arceus with the Alpha Bomb. Okay, can I get... Yes, I can. Ultra Ball again. How many of those do I have? 22. Okay, I guess that we are finished with this part of the storyline and we need to take on the... No, we can't take on the gym just yet. Because of the Flimsome attacks, my apologies. Actually, no, we are not taking on the gym in the next episode. I think that we are going to... go through this place and see if we can buy some useful stuff. And we are going to figure out where we need to go in order to enter the gym. Let me just go up here. Negates all damage but may fail if used in succession. Prevents the status of normality, okay. These are all useless. I'm going to not buy that. Wait. I don't think that I need that. Okay, yeah, we are not finding anything useful here. So I'm going to go back down to the first floor and I will figure out where we need to go in the next episode. So see you guys in the next episode, bye! Actually, let's just save the game first. Now really, bye!